Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to find the exact word or number in Excel. For example, I have an Excel file and I want to find only the cells containing the word Erna in it, which is the name of my customer. But then if we go to File and then Erna, let's see what happens. Basically, what will return the value of all the cells containing the word Erna, regardless of whether it is a standalone word or whether it is part of a longer word like international or Berna, which is not what we want. So what do we do? Okay, so the normal find and replace, the standard find and replace option will not give us what we want. But if you look closer in the find and replace box, there's this options box here. And if you click on it, it will give us additional options for us to choose from. In our case, we want to find only the cells containing the value Erna and nothing else. So we just need to check the box, match entire cell content, and let's see what happens. That's it. So now Excel will return only the cells that contain Erna and nothing else. Okay, but you might be wondering, what if I'm working on a really long, complex Excel file that has multiple sheets, and I want to find Erna in all the sheets? What will I do then? Okay, so if you look closer within, and there is this option sheet here. Sheet is there by default. But if we select the drop-down arrow, it gives us an additional option, which is workbook. And if we choose that, it will give us, it will return the value of Erna in all the Excel sheets, sheet 1 or sheet 2. So our problem is solved. And this will also work with numbers as well. So for example, I want to find only the number 21 and not 21 and 321. Done.